My mum had a stroke. Fortunately, when she had a stroke, there were members of the public around that knew what to do. Because she'd been treated so quickly, they were able to treat her, and now she's back walking, talking, driving, doing all the sorts of things I'd expect my mum to be doing. But the reason for that was because the people around her when she had her stroke knew what to do, phoned 999 quickly, and we were able to get her into the hospital quickly for treatment.